29 seconds that won the game were not in the second half, Penn State, Ohio State. They were at the end of the first half. 29 seconds ago, Penn State stalled, and look what happens.
Attempts for McSorley. Move the ball to the red zone. Your 21 seconds, no timeouts, and a fourth sack. McSorley, end zone, Barkley, leaping, and breaking up. Raekwon and Yellen Hicks. Those are two future NFL players.
Tick, 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 tick.
And you think about it, usually you see a big running back like Barkley at 225 and McMillan at 245. You see him in the middle. This is basically a wheel route after he came in motion. Down the field, but shows you the athletic ability from Raekwon McMillan. Chris, you brought up a good point. Without any timeouts, be very, very important for Penn State to be smart here with 15 seconds, working the sidelines. Of course, if they can get to the 10-yard line, they can pick up the first down to stop the clock. But this is where McSorley has to be efficient and smart.
Play action. He's going to take the shot for the end zone again. Jeff
Penn State.
And a Penn State passing game that again in the deep freeze for more than a quarter comes alive on that drive. How enormous was that throw and catch with 9 seconds to go before halftime? Tyler Davis has the conversion.
Chris, Ohio State has a lot of confidence in Gerrion Conley. They leave him right here one-on-one. You see a safety, Hooker, but he actually comes up because of the action to the running back, Barkley. So they're going to leave him one-on-one up to the top. Now you just got to put it up and away. I'll take Gary.